Hello, and welcome to the latest website tool tester review. Today, we're having a look at the website builder Squarespace. With version 7 of their website builder, Squarespace have reloaded their marketing guns. And to be honest, it's difficult not to get sucked in by their fabulous commercials. It might even give us the impression that Squarespace is the Apple of website builders. Their target audience is, without a doubt, anyone who does creative work for a living. Squarespace want to make a home for bloggers, photographers, artists, musicians, and other creative types. But that's not all. Anyone can run a small to medium-sized online store on Squarespace's servers. We have a detailed review of the online store on our website in case you'd like to learn more. What's great is that you can check out real customer examples whenever you view one of their templates. However, the question remains, is this just a very nice-looking marketing campaign, or has Squarespace actually created a product that can compete with the likes of Weebly and Wix? Let's find out. I'm happy to be able to present Squarespace on a live website. CoolPhotoIdeas.com is a blog that showcases photo gifts and innovative photography techniques. We're now logged in, and we're able to change the site's content by selecting an area and clicking Edit. To change text, simply click it and start typing. Much more intuitive when compared to the previous version. Anytime one of these gray bubbles appear, you can add new blocks of content. You have a wide choice of elements: image galleries, video and audio, contact forms, store products, as well as social media blocks. To see a preview of your work, all you have to do is click the little arrow in the corner. Now we take a closer look at the settings. In Pages, you can arrange your website's navigation. You can see here that we have only got two levels, which isn't really a lot. Most other website builders allow you to have deeper websites. After clicking on the gear icon, you can now configure each page. Importantly, this lets you set SEO settings like page title and meta description, and you can also fully customize the page's URL, which is great. One of Squarespace's most noteworthy features is, of course, their templates. I think you'll agree that these look very stylish. It's important to note, though, that these templates are brought to life with outstanding professional photography. So when you replace photos with your own artwork, do make sure that you add high-quality images as well. For that, you can use Squarespace's special deal with Getty Images, where you can purchase images for a fixed price of $10 apiece. Let's now preview the peak design. Squarespace scores bonus points for only having fully responsive themes which display themselves perfectly on mobile devices. The editor here presents this quite elegantly. Let's stay on the subject of your website's look for a moment and check out the style menu. You can configure the individual elements of your site just by clicking on them. This includes site-wide fonts and colors, as well as the positioning of elements such as your logo. All in all, it allows for a lot of customization, although it doesn't give you direct access to the template's code. Squarespace's blog is very powerful and is the only website builder that can really rival WordPress. Here you have an overview of all your blog posts, including draft blogs and those already published. New articles can be scheduled in advance, or your coworkers can mark them as needs review so that you can take a final look at them later. This works seamlessly with their contributors feature that lets you assign different permissions to different members of your team. There are also Squarespace apps for iOS and Android that let you work on your blog on the go. Are you planning to have your own podcast? Great! You can host it directly on Squarespace and also generate the feed that is needed to submit it to iTunes. Squarespace 7 is definitely a very solid product and quite an improvement when compared to version 6. What we like very much is that the templates are very well designed and also responsive. The blog is at the top of its class, and Squarespace websites can be very well optimized for Google and other search engines. There are plenty of intelligent elements which can be added to your website, and their online store is definitely worth adding to the list of pros as well. If you get stuck, you can watch a Squarespace help video, or you can contact their support, which is usually very fast. As for the downsides, we must note that it may take absolute beginners a little bit longer to get to grips with Squarespace than with comparable platforms. There is also the aforementioned limitation of just 2 navigational levels. This doesn't seem to make a lot of sense, but you can work your way around it with a little practice. If you want to know how Squarespace compares with other website builders, come and visit us at websitetooltester.com. And if you found this video helpful, I would be delighted if you could give us a thumbs up on YouTube. But for now, have fun trying out Squarespace.